APA's Public Interest Directorate Recovery to Practice Initiative 1010 Line Dance for Wellness. In an effort to inspire organizations and individuals to live well, SAMHSA launched National Wellness Week during the week of September 19th in conjunction with National Recovery Month. As a result, individuals and organizations across the country organized activities to promote wellness. One major national event was the 1010 Line Dance for Wellness, where participants showed their commitment to reducing early mortality by 10 years in 10 years for people with mental and substance abuse disorders. The APA held their line dance in the building lobby on Friday, September 23rd at 10:10 a.m., where the director of the Minority Fellowship Program, Andrew Austin Daly, shared the importance of Wellness Week and provided resources for employees to share with their offices. Colleagues from around the building joined in the dancing, healthy snacks, great music, and a morning dedicated to employee health and wellness.